The older we get, the more we're asked to check our bodies for unwanted lumps and bumps, of course, like breast cancer.
But life's busy and you feel good and healthy, and it can be hard to let that slide. So here's Rachel Parkin with a timely reminder.
At 49, Faye Giddy felt unflappable.
Very active. I haven't eaten meat since I was 11. Grow all our own fruit and veg, so yeah, very healthy.
On a 17-year stretch of no doctor visits.
Wow, I couldn't remember the last time I'd done antibiotics. I'm, you know, really healthy.
Faye hadn't bothered with mammograms either.
Because I hadn't got breast cancer in the family, because it wasn't going to happen to me. It's far too healthy.
That lesson now well and truly learnt.
And I remember saying to Tim, are you sitting down? I've found a lump. And yes, it was cancer. It was breast cancer.
But it was low grade and encapsulated, meaning Faye's cancer less likely to spread.
And the nurse said, if you're going to get breast cancer, this is the best type of cancer to get.
So after a lumpectomy and 3 weeks of radiation, Faye thought she was in the clear. Then, 3 years down the track, came a second lump. In the weirdest of twists, discovered only thanks to COVID, her first vaccination.
I was in the bath and just washing and just burst into tears and called Tim and I said, I've got a lump under my arm. And he said, that's the sign you've had COVID. He said, it's your lymph nodes.
She just so happened to be due for a mammogram.
And she said, I'm going to actually do a biopsy. And lo and behold, it actually was cancer in the lymph node.
So in a way, COVID saved you from cancer?
Yeah, because I would have been none the wiser.
Another bigger procedure later and Faye can breathe again. Her little river lifestyle akin to smooth recovery from full lymph node removal.
It was all grass?
It's all grass.
Wow.
Bonnie here also keeping Faye on her toes.
I walk her 5 to 6 times a day just because I don't want to go into the toilet in the garden, so yeah.
Faye's message for Kiwi women, just as blunt.
Don't be a muppet like I was, because it doesn't matter how many ticks you are doing for the healthy lifestyle, breast cancer doesn't care about that. So anybody out there that's sort of, you know, putting the mammogram on the back burner, go and have it done and do them every year.
Her number one supporter with his own advice too.
You need to be there for your partners, yeah? And you know, your spouses, your wives, your friends. It's a big part of going through that cancer journey.
For hubby Tim, part of that has been putting on these.
Come and have a seat.
Ah! Oh no, do you want some? Do you want some?
As Kiwis around the country plan their own pink ribbon parties, Faye's testament to the why. The Breast Cancer Foundation's support, she says, invaluable.
Hello.
Hi.
The journey ongoing.
They really are there for you during, but particularly afterwards.
Faye knows she's one of the lucky ones, a lucky Muppet. Get regular mammograms, she says, and you might be too.
Oh, and watch out for all the pink ribbon. I'm pink ribboned up the wazoo. Got my pink band. Gummies, Girl Guide Vickies, they're all pink now, that's supporting pink ribbon. Got my pink pen, do you want a pen?
No, that's fantastic.
I've got a spare one.
Thank you. Yeah. You've got all the pink bits, haven't you?
Yes.